The easiest way to meal prep on Sunday is starting with one food and turning it into three recipes. Pasta with pesto, a little bit of tomato and parm, simple and delicious. Number two is pasta chips. My kids absolutely love these. You can make them churro style, salt and vinegar, even just a little salt. Crunchy and delicious. Number three is making it into a frittata with any leftover vegetables or cheese. Delicious every time.